go.
I just go to NASA Human Adventure in Thailand. They have a lot of stuff also. Is it real stuff?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that film?
That's to get out of bed.
They try to train somebody to go with a spaceship.
You don't learn as much space history, but when you work in just space camp, you know everything.
It's very difficult to write. No, no, you can do
it.
Abstract art. Okay, what does it mean? Is it real one? Oh, thank you.
The faster you pedal, the faster it goes. Yeah.
Been there before?
Uh-huh. Space camp. Oh. The older space camp kids go in there.
Really?
It's yeah. And it's to simulate zero gravity.
Yeah.
And that's how astronauts turn. And they have to like build stuff on this wall.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah.
But we can go, we can walk.
Yeah, we can go this way.
Of course, it's important for long duration space flight. Mars or somewhere.
This is a sped cam, right?
Yeah. And it's like, depending on which type of camp you have, like a mission that's like 3 hours long.
That's This one is protect from the heat. What does? Four. They have a light also. It still work. Okay, fly me to the moon.
Oh, you can still go rock climbing. If you want to.
I can go there.
You want to?
Right?
It's pointless.